thankful that it's just you and not this entire godforsaken nation.